You're tuned in to the Keetria Show and listening to SOB, Style of Business, the podcast with your host, Keetria. We aim to highlight the ongoing trek of entrepreneurs and business owners from around the globe, featuring stories that recount their struggles, experiences, and inevitable road to success and self-fulfillment. Welcome to SOB.
This podcast is being brought to you by my inspiring new book titled Courage is a Muscle, Using Heart to Power Your Entrepreneurial Dreams. You can grab your copy today on Amazon.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Thanks for tuning in to another hot episode of SOB Style of Business, the podcast. This is your host, Keetria. And today I have one of my good friends, a very special guest. I have known her for some years, and she is visiting with us talking about her wonderful new Herbalaide supplement. I don't know if we want to call it supplement, but I'll let her introduce and give us the background information on that. But anyway, excited to have her on. She's going to be sharing how she got started, her business, and hopefully you guys will be interested in what she has to say, because there's a lot of wonderful benefits to what she offers, and I have tried and tested, so I will definitely be giving a 5-star review if I haven't already. I can't remember. I think I've already done it. Anyway, without further ado, let's introduce Mrs. Christina Pocharasang, who is the founder of Herbalaide. And Miss Christina, thank you for being a guest. Appreciate you.
Hello, everyone.
Exactly. I appreciate catching up with you. I know you're busy. I know you're on the road, traveling, all that other good stuff from A to B. But we had to make time to have you on this show, because I definitely want you to be able to share what you have going, and hopefully to let people know like what they're missing on the herbal part of the nature's goodness, we'll call it. So yes, ma'am.
So, okay. I appreciate you asking me to come on and explain what Herbalaide is and how it works and what it's all about.
All right. Well, let's get into it. So let me let you take a minute to drop that introduction, give us a little background, and we are going to roll right through.
Okay. Well, basically, I'm going to just start on how I created Herbalaide. I've been a licensed massage therapist for about 13 years, and since people would come to me to get a massage, they would also tell me their health issues, because I have to usually actually know that before they get on the table. Yeah. So some of the issues that they had, it was things that me and my mom used to do research on herbs, and how to actually implement it with our daily living and our diets and stuff like that. I started thinking, and it started clicking in my head, like, okay, they're having these issues that can actually be kind of healed by herbs, God's creation. Yeah. So basically what I started doing is I started having them let me know exactly what they have going on, and I would actually make them teas right out of my kitchen. And so that's how I actually got started. And ever since then, I've actually had people ask me, hey, could you make me this? You know, I have this going on. I have a cold or a flu. Can you make me this concoction in order to help it out, you know, with some herbs? Or what can I take for it?
Exactly. Yeah. And, you know, and once people start asking if you could do it for them, you know, it's time to go into business, you know.
Yes.
Yeah. So
that's one thing that I, you know, pride myself in doing, is to help people feel better and also help their health, you know, as well as, you know, me helping me and my mom. We're just kind of brainstorming on the things that we can do for ourselves. But, you know, I've always liked to help people feel better and educate them on the things that God's created out here, which is herbs.
Exactly. No, and I love that. And I know your massage therapy, I know you started doing that, and that also is dealing with, you know, the body and just kind of making sure that people are up to par. You want to give a little background about the business when it comes to, you know, how you pretty much evolved it. I know you said that a lot of people that they were coming to you for the massage, but then it was always like the aches and pains and things like that. But give us a little background into like your history as a masseuse.
Okay. Well, basically, with the massage therapy, we deal with blood flow, fluid, and circulation and releasing toxins. So when I started doing the herbs, it started clicking to me, well, the herbs herbs and me doing massage therapy while they're laying on the table and I'm doing all the work on pushing the blood flow through where all the tightnesses, the tightened muscles and knots. When we release some of that tension out, it actually releases the, it starts the blood flow and the circulation. So if you're drinking herbs, it's going to flow right through you. It's going to be able to push whatever that's not supposed to be there out and put the good stuff in. So that's basically how I came, you know, to, you know, just to make sure that, hey, this is going to work for my clients. I want to see if it's going to be good for them.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Yeah, that's a full body, I guess a full body, it benefits, exactly, and especially when you're getting a massage. Like, let me ask you this, because I always wonder, like, a lot of people would mention things like, oh, I'm going to get a massage this weekend. Can you get one every, like, is it ever too, can you get too many? Like, can you get one every day, or how much is too much when it comes to the massage?
Actually, you can get a massage every day. It's not going to bother you because everything that we do is basically holistic therapy.
Okay.
And natural, you know, to the body. So you're not injecting any kind of chemicals. You're not taking any kind of chemicals. That's one good thing I like about Herbalaide is because it is all natural, no chemicals. You know, I have one that the turmeric lemonade, 8-herb lemonade that I have, that's our main seller, and it does a lot of things. And that's what I like to implement is a herb, some herbs that actually do a lot of things to help the body feel better, do better, and, you know, just all in all have a quality. You have a good quality of life and living and feeling good each day.
Exactly.
So with massage, it's the same way. And so if you put those two together, it's awesome.
It definitely is. And talking about that turmeric lemonade, like a little bit goes a long way because I know you told me to do 8 ounces, which I did do 8 ounces. It was maybe a little bit under, but it has a kick to it. So I really didn't need to take, it's kind of like a shot. You know, I kind of just took a shot of it. And then I saved and took another shot. But I love the fact that it's not too heavy. Like, it didn't taste too powdery. Because some supplements or some herbs, you know, sometimes when you get the mixes, it has too much powder, you know. And when you're trying to mix that in 8 ounces or even 12 ounces, it can be too much. So.
Right. Well, I try to make sure that I have a good mix that is not so bad to taste. Because bitter, I know the actual herbs, usually herbs are good, that are good are bitter. Because bitter is better for our body instead of the sugary stuff. It's all causes inflammation. Like Dr. Sabi says, it's cause of all the diseases and mucus to build up.
Yeah.
So we want to try to not go so much towards sweetness. We want to make sure that it's a good flavor, but it's not too bitter, and it's just right so that it'll give you the encouragement to take it each and every day, just one double shot a day. That's all you have to do. And you take it, and you feel a lot better, and you get the results of it because it's got lots of benefits to it, too.
Exactly, yeah. And I definitely, like, one of the reasons why I specifically wanted to order the turmeric lemonade, and also you can make these out of a tea, so we'll talk about that here in a second. But as a person who kind of works out on a, you know, frequently, it's like with the inflammation, sometimes your muscles are sore, sometimes, you know, there's aches from running and things like that. But I noticed with the turmeric, I've always heard that that's one of the good anti-inflammatory herbs that are, you know, are good. So that's one of the reasons why I definitely like that you created that one. So tell us a little bit about, so if somebody is interested, tell us a little bit about how do you package these? How do you order them? Because I know you have, like, the online, you can go and order online. And then you're local, too, to your area. But I know with everything going on with the pandemic, it's a little bit different. But give us a little bit about how Herbalaide works.
Okay, well, Herbalaide, we actually started a Facebook group called Herbalaide Facebook. It's a Facebook group. So all you have to do is go on Facebook and type it in the search engine and put it's under a Facebook group. So all you have to do is go on there and and you should be able to see all the videos I've actually made for some of the things that I do make, some of the flavors that I do make, and some of the other lemonades and teas that I make. So you can go on there, and it also gives you the information on my Cash App, and also I take Zelle for change in order to actually purchase it. And all you would have to do is IM me and let me know exactly what your address is and exactly what you want to order, and I can go from there.
Yeah, because you guys are still doing samples. I know that's how I initially, you know, tested out the flavor that I ordered. Like, are you guys still offering, like, the samples?
We are offering the samples until the end of this month. We will be doing, next month, we will be able to give you a sample, but we are going to charge $5, but it's going to be a full amount because the sample size is only 8 ounces. That you put into the water,
yeah.
The full amount would be 10 ounces. So when you get your package, if you purchase the six pack, it's actually for a 16-ounce bottle of water. So you would, if you purchase it next month, if you wanted to just try it, it would be for a whole 7 to 8 days that you can try it. And then you can go from there. But this month, we are doing it for a limited time only. You will get a 8-ounce sample into your home. All you have to do is go on Herbalaide Facebook group page and you IM me and let me know what you're interested in, which one you're interested in, and I can send you that. But the main one that I'm sending out is the turmeric 8 herb lemonade. That actually is the best seller. It's helping people with a lot of energy, losing weight, swelling. I've had people say that it does a lot for them. So that's the main one I'm sending out. But, you know, you have a choice on which one you want to choose on the sample as well.
Perfect. Yeah. And I can attest that that turmeric, that flavor, that I know you don't call them flavors, but the one that I tried was definitely that helped. So I, matter of fact, you know, I placed my order, you know, I was like, come on, just go ahead and send me my supplies. So let's talk about this.
Right.
How long does that last? Like, give us a little bit more, information about, what do you suggest? If somebody says, hey, Christina, I'm having problems with, inflammation in my knees, so to speak. What would you suggest at that point? And like, when you order one package, how long does that last?
Okay, so with the, if someone came to me and had knee issues or swelling, what I would advise them to do is try out the turmeric 8 herb lemonade because that helps with a lot of inflammation, and I've seen it work for a lot of people on swelling. So I would let them know that, and the packages are a six pack, and a six pack lasts for 2 months because you would actually use it for one 16-ounce bottle for each package. So it actually lasts up to 2 months. It's 7 to 8 days for one bottle because you take one double shot each day in the morning. I would suggest in the morning as well because I've had some people say if they take it in the afternoon, it keeps them up.
Oh,
so you
wow.
want to make sure that you definitely take it in the morning. And this stuff is all natural, no chemicals in it. And it's like really something that God created all these herbs that people don't know about. And I'm just excited to let people know about it and educate them on some of the herbs that you can use in order to help your body feel better.
Exactly. No, and we are definitely applauding your efforts because, you know, I've called myself kind of making you know, stuff before, and it's time consuming. You know, it takes a lot of time and patience to be able to put these different, you know, natural herbs together, and then you want to put this in and trying out and experimenting. And so to find somebody who is actually dedicating time to create a business, I mean, it's worth it. And I definitely love and appreciate what you're doing. And I want to get into a little bit of the different flavors because I know, okay, you got to stop me from calling them flavors. What's the specific term? Because I don't want to make it sound like it's some Kool-Aid. We not selling Kool-Aid, y'all.
No Kool-Aid here.
Yeah.
It's just I'm herbs, and I'm gonna just say I don't like to call it flavors because it's all herbs. You know, basically, we have it's so much herbs out here that we don't know about that that could help us, but I wouldn't call them flavors, but I do have them where they are, like, people recognize the terms like lavender. I have a lavender, elderberry, and vanilla bean lemonade. It might not taste like your average sweet lemonade, but it actually does health benefits for it. Gives you health benefits. So, like the lavender lemonade is awesome. It helps you sleep. It's a calming effect to it. It's an antiviral, antibacterial. It helps hair growth. It helps skin care. It has so many packed benefits to it.
Yeah.
And if you do go on my page, it can give you the information on that as well. I also have Vitex tea lemonade, which Vitex is a really good herb for women. It helps with menstrual cramps. It also helps with hormone imbalancing. It helps you to feel better when you're on your cycle, okay. PMS, all those good things, and bloating and all that. So it helps a lot of that. And then we have the Senorita, and it actually is mango, hibiscus, and cayenne pepper and aloe vera. And that actually helps. I did that main one for high blood pressure.
Oh, wow.
It helps with high blood pressure, hair growth, skin care. Everything is power packed in that one as well. But I really try to focus on blood pressure on that one. Also, I have a new one that is out now, which is actually because I had an experience where I've been to the doctor and they have diagnosed me with diabetes, which I did not know.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I've been taking my own Christie's L, which is actually made for diabetics,
okay.
And it actually is made of cinnamon, anti-stars. It has all the good herbs in it that help to get the blood sugar down. So I take that all the time, in the morning and at night. And it has been actually helping me without being on any kind of medication right now. I actually been taking that and seeing how my progress is doing. So I'm working at my health each and every day all the time. So, you know, it's something that I can do to help myself as well. So that's one good thing about benefits to my herbal aid. It's just like vitamins or vitamin water a little bit. It's like you're putting your vitamins in the water and just taking the shot instead of taking pills. So it's really, really good for you.
Exactly.
And I have lots of benefits. And I am coming up with one for our dogs out there called the Dusty Dog. And it's going to be available real soon. I'm getting that together. I'm working things out with a couple of herbs I want to put in it. But it's going to actually be good for your dogs to not get worms and have a healthy lifespan, too. So look out for that. It'll be on my website, on the website coming soon.
Oh, I love that. All right. Yeah, this is going to be the one-stop shop. So we might have to set aside CBD oil. You know, the CBD oil sometimes, it has different side effects and this and that. But I love, let me go to this real quick because I know we're getting ready to wrap up here in a bit. But you just mentioned the information that you found out with the diabetes. And I love the fact that you are taking responsibility for your own health because you can actually go in and reverse, you know, the things that you're going through. So you have Herbalaide. I mean, obviously you're doing some sort of fitness regimen because every now and then I'll see like some different things that you post. But like what, for the people who may be experiencing similar, you know, experiences maybe with weight gain or different medical conditions and things like that, like did you ever feel, I know it can be discouraging sometimes, but what are some of the things that you did, maybe two or three different tips that you would recommend to people that, hey, you know, this is something that you can turn around, you know, you can lose weight or you can get rid of your medical issue or whatever. You know, I know sometimes you got to go to the doctor, you know, to make sure that you're healthy and well.
That's
but
right.
Like
That's
when
right.
you know what's happening within yourself, give us a few tips to work with.
Okay, well, I'm going to just say I am definitely not a doctor, but I do love to create things that God has given us out here to make ourselves feel better. But with the regimen of finding out that I had diabetes, I just started actually implementing a lot of exercise and just walking 45 minutes a day even going to the gym and working out a little bit or dancing at home for 45 minutes. And I also implement eating right. That's your main thing, is eating right. And that's what's been bringing my blood sugar down, is because I actually been fasting a little, intermittent fasting.
Oh, wow.
And so I have implemented that, and so I drink tons of water, and I might eat one time a day, but it's actually been flushing my system. So you want to detox your body on a good regular basis as well, to detox, because we put in a lot of, you know, sweets, yeah, trash food sometimes, and a lot of chemicals, and our body is not used to that. And so we need to make sure that we are implementing detoxing our body and drinking plenty of water. That's the key thing, is drink plenty of water. Stop drinking these sodas, you guys. All this sugar, high fructose corn syrup. I literally went into a convenience store and tried to find something that didn't have sugar or high fructose corn syrup, and I could not find one, except one, but it did have sugar cane. But sugar cane is sugar, too. So you got to be very careful with what you're eating and putting in your body, and what you're drinking, whatever you're eating and putting in your body, you have to be careful with that. So that's one thing that I changed a lot. And I've actually, from going through a journey, I've actually lost about over 50 pounds now. So I'm implementing my turmeric lemonade every day. I implement my Chrissy's Ale every day and night. And that helps me to maintain my body with putting good things in my body and making sure that I'm exercising each day. Because one thing, just taking the products is not going to help you lose weight and do this and do that. It can't. It will make you lose weight. But you have to implement it on your end to eat right, exercise. You know, not just thinking one thing is going to help. You have to, all things help. Together. So you have to do everything together.
News you can use. All right. I love that. Okay. Okay. That's perfect. That's perfect. All right. So let me, I'm going to pick your brain for this one. And then we're going to get ready to wrap this thing up. So as an entrepreneur, I know you've been at this for some years, you know, because you started with the massage and all that other stuff. So this is ongoing, y'all. She's not a newbie to none of this stuff. We just now getting around to delving into, you know, a little bit more about her journey. But like, as an entrepreneur, tell us a little bit about what are you most excited about, you know, for your business going forward?
I am most excited about that it is getting out to people that need it, you know, people that don't know about herbal products and what they do for them. And I love to be able to educate people on it and do my research to let you guys know exactly what's going on with what we can eat and what we can put in our body that would be healthy for us naturally. So I'm excited that Herbalaide has been growing and people are enjoying it. And that makes me feel awesome to know people are feeling good with my product. That's very exciting. I love it.
Sounds good. That's great, great, great news, Christina. And also, leave us with some words of encouragement. Maybe there's an inspiring entrepreneur, a business owner, or somebody who's willing, looking rather, to kind of get their business to the next level. Like, what are some tips or words that you could offer?
Okay, what I would say is to make sure that you go in it with strength and knowing and being confident in what you do and being enjoy what you do, not getting to something just to make money, but to help people and to, you know, gain friendships and being able to help people live a longer life and feel better. That's something that, you know, you want to be able to be an encouragement. Because I have a lot of people say, you've been doing this for so long and you've been doing this and that. You know, all the entrepreneurs out there that, you know, have been trying for years, and some might not seem like it's gonna work.
Yeah,
you never know what God has planned for you, so you want to keep it going. Just keep it going. Don't give up. That's what I would say. Don't give up at all.
Amen.
I actually gave up because I actually started in the kitchen with jars and putting my teas in the jars. Instead of being able to send it out all over the world, I would only be able to do it for the main people that I have here. So I had one customer encourage me on doing it powder form so I could actually send it all over the world, and it would be a better deal for me. So that's what I started to do. So, you know, and also take good advice from people that you see their business is growing and they're doing good. You ask them, how did you do this? What did you do to get there? You know, and it can encourage you to get stronger in your business as well.
Love it. Oh, love it. All right. So we are empowered and thankful. And this is good. Good, good, good. And very inspiring as well. So before we wrap up, Ms. Christina Pocharasang, let us know where we can find you online if somebody wants to connect or to place their order for Herbalaide.
Okay. If you want to place your order, you can call me at 972-815-8911. Or you can also, I would love for everyone to go on Facebook on my Herbalaide Facebook page and follow me and share it to your friends and family, because I have all ages of people that are doing it, you know. So get all the information out to everybody from old to young. Everybody needs Herbalaide.
Absolutely.
So I would say call Facebook and look me up. And if you are interested in ordering, all you need to do is either call me or IM me from the Facebook page. So my number again is 972-815-8911. My name is Christina, and the product is going to be good for you to your body will love it, actually. So just contact me and let me know when you're ready to order, or I can also send you out a free sample if you call me before the end of this month, and we can get you a free sample out there because it's limited time only on the free sample. Okay?
All right. Perfect, guys. All right. Limited time. I think you have until June 30th, the end of this month, to be able to place your free sample order. So make sure you hit Christina up at Herbalaide, and also make sure that you connect with her on Facebook as well. So, Christina, thank you so much for being a wonderful guest. We look forward to having you back to talk about that dog herbal thing, because I got a couple
the dusty dog.
Yeah, we can do a segment on the animal lovers, and for the dogs, we will definitely have you back to discuss that. So we appreciate you taking the time, my friend, and take care and much success as always.
All right. Thank you. I appreciate you asking me to come on and let everybody know about some goodness.
Yes, ma'am. I'll talk to you soon.
All right. Thanks.
Thanks for hanging out with us here on SOB. We hope this episode has been resourceful. If you'd like to check out the latest articles or follow Keetria's website updates, just log on to Keetria.com or follow her on Twitter at @KEETRIA.